Yeah, his name was Robert Banks. He had this thing about him, a smile on his face, a chick that cared about him. He was quick to support her and make sure that her life was in order. But he was waiting on this paycheck, had a proposal so risky it made him break sweat. And when that day came, that Friday, he prayed to God, please let this go my way. So he rolled to the bank and he cashed that check, and he spent that cash on a ring for her ass. God, please say yes, I can see her in that dress, cannot wait to take the next step. So he hopped in his whip, blasted some good soul music and he dipped. And when he pulled in the driveway, again, he prayed to God, please let it go my way. He put the key in the door, then he heard a voice say, yeah, take it, you whore. So we kicked the door down and saw his girl naked. What a motherfucking whore.
God damn it, I can't take it.
He ran to the bedroom, lifted up the mattress, cause that's exactly where his dad is. Sprinted down the steps, found the dude in the kitchen, trying to put his pants on, now he's not living. Fuck you, how can you do this? Never mind, I'm feeling way too ruthless. So he ran out the house, and he hopped in the car, and he peeled the fuck out, turned off the soul music, blasted DMX, shouted, I killed one dude, who the fuck's next? Sped down the street, drove past the bank, stopped at 7-Eleven and got himself a drink. Then he went to the bank with his gun and his drink, flashed the gun that took a sip when he yelled he was Frank. Do you see this fucking gun? You better get out on the ground. I'll put a bullet in your brain if you dare to make a sound. So everybody hit the floor, quick to save themselves. Robert made a statement and tried to explain himself. I used to love this girl, but then she cheated on me. I don't know why the fuck for, I was gonna propose. I even bought this ring for fuck's sake. I catch my check today here around 3. But fuck, none of this matters. I'm already going to jail, I don't care about you bastards. One of you stand up, who wants a bullet? Got my finger on the trigger and I'm not afraid to pull it. Yeah, and nobody stood up, so he pulled the fucking trigger while they aimed up to the rooftop. And right around that time, a bunch of cops rolled up, they've been informed of the crime. Robert turned and looked, he was far from shook. Fucked up from life surprises, but he's far from a crook. And so he sat and cried, and aimed that barrel between his eyes. And he prayed to God, forgive me for my flaws. He went a quick change of heart. He climbed to his feet, walked out the door and stood on the street. The cops yelled, Robert didn't hear, he was staring towards the sun. He blinked twice and a tear dropped down to the ground. Still looking forward, not looking around. The cops yelled,
we'll count to 3.
Robert was dazed, he didn't hear a thing. They finished with the count and they fired away, and Robert hit the ground. Yeah. And Robert hit the ground. Yeah. And Robert hit the ground. And the moral of the story, bitches, don't fuck around.